Okay, so as I promised, I'm going to show you what I do with the purple flower kale. So I have here washed already, and I'm just going to take it out of the chard. And then this here is white chard, and here I have just sesame oil and garlic. I'm browning the garlic. And so I'm going to put it in up here. So you're just going to stir fry it, and I'm going to put, this is soy sauce. I don't know if you can see it, but this is soy sauce. I'm going to put it about a tablespoon. They're a little bit fibrous. And you just stir fry it. Cook it like so. I have the stove on high. And you just want to cook it till like it's wilting like this. And as soon as it wilts like this, you can turn off the stove and let it simmer. I have here pre-cooked beef that I cooked, marinated with salt. And then I'm just going to put that on top. And if you want to, you can add some more soy sauce on top. And pepper, black pepper. That's pretty much it. You eat this over rice. And there you go. You have a good meal right here. Let it simmer and then dinner time. And over here, what I have going on here is chicken. This is teriyaki chicken. And you can eat this with rice. So you can get teriyaki chicken or teriyaki sauce and then just cook it with chicken thigh. And that's it. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Look at that.